disorders, list them off for ADHD, asthma, multiple allergies, insomnia, chronic fatigue, chronic pain, inappropriate sinus tachycardia, POTS syndrome. I think that might be it.
So I carry a lot of medication around with me, and it's difficult to find a bag that works. Also, I take tablets every morning, and I struggle to get them out of the pot as they're small and there's so many of them. Having asthma means I use a big spacer to take my inhaler, and it's bulky to carry around with me. Together, this can make my routine more inconvenient than it could be.
Yeah, it's a bit too big.
Kind of cool. I feel a lot better.